Have you ever wanted to paint waves, but you've been put off because you think it's going to be too hard? Well, in this video, guys, I'm going to show you how a really famous wave painting can make these things seem so much easier. Coming up. Hi again there, guys. I'm here from Paint and Pinot, giving you some top tips for all things art and design. And in this video, we're going to be inspired by this famous painting, The Great Wave by Hokusai, which is actually a print, but we're going to be doing it using acrylic and basing it on some of Perth's famous waves. Let's have a look.